my god, I just did not spray everybody. Got his ass that time, though. Damn, I fucked all y'all up. My guys, it's finally here. The Insurgency Sandstorm update that I've been waiting on because it adds my fucking baby the Vector, which is my by far one of my favorite guns in any game that I've ever played. You can ask the homie Justice. I loves me some Vector, okay? But before I forget, I want to say thank you. Thank you guys so much for the 40 subs. That's not a big deal, I know, but that's a milestone in my book because it's hard for me to record given my current situation in life. So with that being said, thank you guys so much. I appreciate it. Appreciate you guys being here for the ride. Also, I will be doing a giveaway here in the near future, probably the next 2 weeks, for the 40 subs as a special to you guys. With all that being said, as per usual, I hope you guys enjoy today's video, and I will see you in the next one. So we're going to be playing using the Vector right now because, well, I fucking have always loved the Vector, and it's a great gun. Allow me to show you. Always be careful right here.
Charlie.
Fucking knew it. I fucking knew that shit was gonna happen. That's a fucking fail on his part,
Charlie,
though.
Charlie, secured! I'm up! All clear! Everyone, hey, what's your status?
I'm good!
They fucking shut
down! Hey, I'm gonna load up!
That's not what I wanted to do. I wanted to check my ammo, but that works. Did I get him? Nope. Got him that time. I don't know why he didn't shoot me. I think he thought he was gonna be slick about it. Well, I saw you that time, buddy. Doesn't know I saw him go around. Always rotate. Don't sit in one spot if you know you can move, Bubbo. It's not showing me how much ammo I have.
Just a sec, reloading!
There's a guy downstairs. Fuck! I keep forgetting to jump and then crouch.
Alpha's clear, we got it!
But as you guys can see, the Vector is an amazing gun in this update. This is for the console, by the way. This is played on a Series S. This gun is fucking amazing. Like I love this gun in any game. This gun is so good that basically if you have really good aim, it doesn't matter whether or not the person gets the drop on you or not, you're gonna win most encounters because of the rate of fire of this gun. Case in point.
Securing Charlie!
Reload.
Ah, crap!
Got him. Like you just can't beat this fucking gun. This gun is fucking amazing. I love this gun in fucking every game I play. If there's a fucking vector in a gun, a game, I'm gonna fucking use it. Like,
I'm up.
It's just that plain and simple. Damn, I don't know where the second shooter was. Is he off in the rubble? I can't tell. All right, fuck this. Let's just. Oh, get out of my way! Get out of my way! You stupid son of a bitch! Yep. I figured. I should have pre-aimed. I definitely should have pre-aimed. I knew he was going to be in that corner, and I didn't take the shot. Or I didn't pre-aim.
Okay, we got Bravo. Good
shit. Hey! Holy shit! That was a lucky frag. Yeah, you were not gonna win that engagement, buddy. I'm sorry, you're. I'm kidding. It's the gun. The gun is just too good.
Hey, friendly fire! Friendly fire!
I ran out of space, so this is nothing's changed other than I died. Like, quite literally, I deleted some old shit because I ran out of space for a room. And yeah, that's all you missed. But you didn't even miss that. You saw it. Fuck. That's right, yay. Daddy did that.
Oh, shit, they took Alpha!
Incendiary out!
He's literally gonna be
We're
in this corner.
Charlie.
Oh, I guess not. Somebody's running up on us, though. And reload. What the fuck ever? No, 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 no. No, no, no. I let you get away the first time. Not that I had bad aim or anything. I'm not letting you get away that second time.
New magazine!
Domed your ass. God. I looked away and he scared the shit out of me. We're doing really good. The last game I went like 28-8. So I mean, oh, the recoil is a big thing, so make sure you guys use a recoil grip. This is like one of the only guns that I actually recommend a recoil grip with. But the ADS and the time to kill is.
Shit, they're in Bravo!
We got dubs here. I wonder if anybody's gonna actually attempt to take B. Sorry, I did him dirty. I had to do him dirty. Hold on, I got shot. Yo, to that last guy I shot on the balcony of C, I am so fucking sorry. I did you dirty there. GG's though, guys. GG's.